Nie napastnika, a pomocnik jest najlepszym strzelcem Lecha Poznań. Mowa o Kasprze Hamalainenie, który pięciokrotnie wpisywał się na listę strzelców w tym sezonie T-Mobile Ekstraklasy. Dołożył do tego jedno trafienie w eliminacjach do Ligi Europejskiej. Finn przyznaje, że po raz pierwszy w karierze jest tak skuteczny.
No, I've never been a top scorer before. So it's a special moment for me as well. Actually, I've never been a great goal scorer in my former teams, and so it's a good start for me, of course, if we look at the goals. And about my form at the moment, I've been feeling good. Even though I have had quite many games in the last two, three weeks, and it's been a lot of traveling here and there and playing, and so it's been a lot of football now, and I think that's why we train hard in the winter and to get ready for these kind of moments when we have to play much and concentrate. So I feel really good at the moment, and I think the whole team has a good feeling about the next game, and I'm sure that we're going to play a good game.